Lights, camera, action!
Hello, cinephiles! Hope you're doing well and watching your movies. Before going further, let me remind you it's a new channel about the cinema. So keep supporting, subscribe the channel, click the bell icon to get more videos like this. So cinephiles, on the 5th of November 2021, Marvel Cinematic Universe releases its Eternals.
When you love something, you protect it.
Starring Angelina Jolie, Kate Harington, Harry Styles, Don Lee, Kumail Nanjiani, and many big faces. The film is directed by the Oscar award-winning filmmaker Chloe Zhao, who had won the Academy Award for the Best Picture and Best Director for the film Nomadland, released on 19th of February 2021. Due to which, film is getting mixed reviews from the critics because the audience expected much from the director. The film revolves around the superheroes who are secretly living on the Earth since millennia and tries to save the humanity like Avengers, but the Eternals does not come with a comparison with the Avengers because audience would not relate to them as Avengers. And movies also facing criticism due to adult scenes because the age category of the Marvel Cinematic Universe is 15 to 18. The film was made on the budget of $2,000 million and collected $162 million even with many hurdles. And the movie is still being screened all over the globe. So cinephile, before wrapping up the video, it's a request to subscribe the channel, click the bell icon and keep supporting.